The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. Most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen.
O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen.
Before the ending of the day, Creator of the world, we pray that you with steadfast love would keep your watch around us while we sleep. From evil dreams defend our sight, from fears and terrors of the night. Tread underfoot our deadly foe, that we no sinful thought may know. O Father, that we ask be done through Jesus Christ, your only Son, and Holy Spirit, by whose breath our souls are raised to life from death.
Protect me, O God, for in you I take refuge. I say to the Lord, you are my Lord, I have no good apart from you. As for the holy ones in the land, they are the noble, in whom is all my delight. Those who choose another god multiply their sorrows. Their drink offerings of blood I will not pour out, or take their names upon my lips. The Lord is my chosen portion and my cup. You hold my lot. The boundary lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. I have a goodly heritage. Bless the Lord who gives me counsel. In the night also my heart instructs me. I keep the Lord always before me. Because he is at my right hand, I shall not be moved. Therefore my heart is glad, and my soul rejoices. My body also rests secure. For you do not give me up to Sheol, or let your faithful one see the pit. You show me the path of life. In your presence there is fullness of joy. In your right hand are pleasures for evermore.
The grace of God has appeared, bringing salvation to all. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. For you have redeemed me, Lord God of truth. I commend my spirit. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Keep me as the apple of your eye. Hide me under the shadow of your wings. Alleluia, Christ the light of the world, Alleluia, has manifested his glory, Alleluia, Alleluia. Now, Lord, you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be for ever. Amen. Alleluia, Christ the light of the world, Alleluia, has manifested his glory. Alleluia, Alleluia.
Thank you.
Let us be still before the Lord. Rest quietly in his presence. Listen. Let us bring before the Lord the words that may have hurt and all those left unsaid, the anger we have felt and the resentment we have fed. Let us be still before the Lord. Rest quietly in his presence. Listen. The Lord is slow to anger, willing to forgive, full of grace. Draw near to him. Rest quietly in his presence. Listen. Father, we thank you that this day your love has touched our lives. For your word of pardon and of we give thanks and praise. For your peace healing our relationships, bringing reconciliation and understanding. We give thanks and praise. For your Holy Spirit searching our hearts and healing old, forgotten hurts. We give thanks and praise. For your hand upon those who are sick in body. We give thanks and praise. May those who have received healing receive grace to live it out, to develop it, and to glorify your name. And may those whose complete healing has not yet come be sustained with patience and with hope. Father, into your hands we commit our lives and the lives of all our loved ones. Amen. Father, you have gifted through the goodness of your grace to be your hands and do your work, to be your voice and share your words, to bring healing to a fallen world and broken lives made whole. You have gifted your people with the blessings of your Spirit, the power to transform lives and make all things new. Now may our hearts receive, our mouths proclaim, and our hands prepare for service, that the love that we have known might overflow the lives we live and pour into the hearts of others, that all may receive your grace, your renewing Spirit, and your love. Amen. Now to him who is able to do far more than we ever imagine or ask, according to the power that is at work in us, to him be glory and praise in the Church, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Eternal Lord, our beginning and our end, bring us with the whole creation to your glory, hidden through past ages and made known in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
In peace we will lie down and sleep. For you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. Abide with us, Lord Jesus, for the night is at hand and the day is now past. As the night watch looks for the morning, so do we look for you, O Christ. May the living waters of Christ cleanse us. May the Spirit descend upon us, and the blessing of God be with us this night and always. Amen.
Sign to those who journeyed far. a star to echo endless light, a darkened world, a light from a stable, and high above the heavens ablaze. A star will rise from Jacob's house, a scepter out of Israel, and oh, thou art the least in Judah, or thee, O Bethlehem, his light will shine. To